Welcome. In the earlier class, we have discussed how to find the equation of a circle passing through three non-collinear points. Now we discuss to show that the given non-collinear points, four given non-collinear points are concyclic. How to solve this problem? We have to show that the four given points lie on the same circle. That is, step one, we find the equation of circle passing through first three points, x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. Step two, we show that the fourth point, x4, y4, lies on the same circle. That is, the fourth point satisfies the equation of the above circle. If these two conditions are satisfied, then we say that the four given points are concyclic points.